that. Let the sound wash it away. Reject it. And fill the space with money and loves me. The more I spend and feel good about spending, the more I get. And that isn't an invitation to go and blow your money on stuff, you know, I don't mean that way. But paying your bills, buying your groceries, going out to dinner. For me, I see a lot of return when I feel really good about spending at small businesses. When I donate. When I leave big fat tips at restaurants that I like. Or at the coffee shop. Place for you, I would like to help, but I can't, but I can't, but I don't have that, but I don't want to spend my money. Again, please use discernment here. What I'm trying to say, it's not about blowing your money or being careless. It's about following an example of good to have the money to spend. When I pay my rent, I think, oh my god, I'm so glad I have this money to spend on my rent. I love this little space. When I go get a tea, and I leave a decent tip for a tea, I just think about brightening someone's day and how a few extra dollars may help them. And if you're truly not in a position where you can do that, that's okay. You can energetically send payment or reciprocation in another way, because what we're talking about is energy. So compliment, nice thank you, big smile. Notice you spend your smiles and feel good about it. If you grew up in a home that was stressed out over money and still is, then your family is meant to teach you a lesson in appreciation or reverence for this energy. Build off of that by opening paths for money to reach you. Planting various seeds and watering them with the proper water / emotion.
Thank you. Namaste. In the previous programs, we've been learning how to do some simple movements synchronized to the breath. Today, we'll try to stay physically still and we'll just explore internal movement of the breathing. If I just had one thing to teach you, it would be this abdominal breath. It's quite simple. It's just breathing with the belly. But sometimes we forget how to do it due to the stress and to lots of contraction in our life. It's easier to be done in lying down position. So if you could lie down comfortably, you can either keep your knees bent and keep your knees next to each other, making yourself comfortable. Or if you have a cushion, maybe two cushions or a bolster like this, place it under your knees and just stretch your legs comfortably. Now place one palm on your belly and one on your chest. Relax completely, let your shoulders and hips melt. And just notice how you breathe at this moment. First, don't make any effort, just notice whether you breathe into your belly or into your chest. Ideally, we should naturally breathe with our stomach. That's what we call abdominal breathing. And some of you may find that it's happening naturally, but others may find that it's a bit challenging not to move the rib cage. Your belly should move up and down. When you inhale, belly is rising up. And when you exhale, your belly is falling down, while the palm on the chest remains still. On inhalation, your belly is rising. On exhalation, it's slowly falling down.
I have a confession to make. But first, I want you to make a little confession to me. In the past year, I want you to just raise your hand if you've experienced relatively little stress. Anyone? How about a moderate amount of stress? Who's experienced a lot of stress? Yeah, me too. But that is not my confession.
our morning rounds, a new survey just out this morning finds money is the number one factor in stress despite the improving economy. 29% of Americans report their financial worries intensified over the past year. Money topped the other big concerns, work, family, and health. Sharon Bennett is an assistant professor of psychology at Weill Cornell Medical College. Shannon, good morning.
Good morning.
Je rentabilise.
Le ministre en tierce. Je prorroge la récupérabilité. Je prorroge la récupérabilité. Je prorroge la récupérabilité. Je prorroge la récupérabilité. Les trois ministres. Investissement, récupérabilité, rentabilité. Investissement, récupérabilité, rentabilité. Investissement, récupérabilité, rentabilité. Investir. L'investissement. Je ministre en chef. Tu ministres en chef. Il ministre en chef. Nous ministrons en chef. Vous ministrez en chef, il ministre en chef, je ministrant la récupérabilité. Je seconde deux ministres en position 2, je seconde deux ministres en position 2, pour investir, 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 la rente. Je mixe, j'affecte, je chante, je sonne, je belle, je rente, je produis, renta, renta, rentabilité, rentabilité, tierce, ministre, capot, je coupe, tierce, vise, le travailleur, je tu vailles, 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 vailles. Dis bien, 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 nous pour, vous, vous, la maman, vous, bilité, 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 ta, 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 bilité, ta, oublié, il travaille, il travaille, il travaille, il travaille, il travaille, il travaille. Le ministre en chef, j'investis. Le ministre second, je rentabilise. Le ministre en tierce, investis, averti, bilibi, taran, ran, ta, 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 tra, 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 veste, 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 les trois ministres, allocation, zon pluriel. Rentrez et produisez pour être riche. Travaillez vos prix, vos prix, vos la civilisation. Tata, ran, ran. 10-10, veste-veste, bilibi. Tata, ran-ran, 10-10, veste-veste, bilibi. Tata, ran-ran, 10-10, veste-veste, tata,
and Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about. Howie! Come on, Howie. Gross. There's nothing to think about.